interest.
Mr. Hindemith, in your present series of concerts with the Chicago Symphony Orchestra, as guest conductor, you have presented, in addition to your own compositions, the music of Anton Bruckner, the Seventh Symphony of Bruckner. In that connection, I may mention that the Bruckner Society of America presented you with its Bruckner Medal of Honor, recognition of your performance of the 19th century master's work. All of this suggests a certain amount of solemnity, and indeed many people think that Bruckner's music should be played with a certain awe and ritual solemnity. Is that correct?
Well, let me first answer about the Bruckner Medal. I'm very proud, extremely proud to have received this medal, because I know how this Bruckner Society does the greatest efforts to propagate the music of Bruckner. I did already a good deal of Bruckner years ago, and as you remember, even 2 years ago with the Chicago Symphony, we played the fourth in Ravinia. Now, as far as solemnity is concerned, I think that's somewhat exaggerated. Bruckner is such a universal composer. He has gaiety, he has solemnity, he has always everything. It's restricting him to solemnity would be just the same as what you say, as if you would say Wagner is just heroism. It's not true. They are universal composers, and in Bruckner, perhaps even more so. So if you perform these things, you have to show the public these different aspects of his personality, of his music. Then you will see he's not only a poor, solemn composer. He's a very rich human being, and one has to show this richness.
Well, it is certainly interesting to have a composer's own insight into an older composer's spontaneity and viewpoint.
Well, I think it's always interesting to, if you are a composer yourself, whatever that name means, that when you compose, that you compose in the same line your forefathers, so to speak, did, to express not only one aspect of human life, of human thinking and feeling, to try to be just as universal as they have been before.
Thank you, Mr. Hindemith. And now we return to the concert by Paul Hindemith as guest conductor and composer with the Chicago Symphony Orchestra.